receiving their Big 12 Conference Championship rings.
I've worked for this, and everyone's contributed, and fans and staff and players to get to this point.